The 2020 Ford Explorer returns to its roots. Well, sort of. After nearly a decade of resting on front-wheel drive-based underpinnings, the new Explorer once again sends its power towards its rear wheels. More spacious and powerful than its predecessor, the latest Explorer boasts 6.1 cubic feet of extra cargo space and comes standard with a 300 horsepower turbocharged 2.3 liter inline four. A 365 horsepower twin turbocharged 3 liter V6 is also available, while the high-performance ST model boasts a 400 horsepower variant of the six-cylinder engine. Additionally, the Explorer welcomes a new hybrid variant to the model. Ford claims the 318 horsepower gasoline-electric crossover can travel up to 500 miles between fill-ups. The interior is much more revolutionary. You've got this giant 10.1-inch iPad-like looking display for your infotainment system, and another giant screen replacing your gauge cluster on higher-end models. There's also Ford's Co-Pilot 360 suite of active safety features. Look for this bad boy to go on sale this summer with a starting price of $32,765.